When we get it.
All right, now to new information on the woman hit and killed by a bus in Kennedy Plaza as a crowd of people watched in horror.
That woman going to work at Bank of America. We have two reporters covering the scene tonight. Company are saying about the crash.
But first, NBC 10's Kerri Corrado has new information on exactly what happened.
Kennedy Plaza is a very crowded area. Many people watched this accident happen at this crosswalk right behind.